We are going to see about blood groups. The concept of blood groups was developed by Karl Landsteiner. He identified the blood groups A, B, O. AB blood group was recognized by De Castello and Steny. Human blood contains certain specific substance called agglutinogens or antigens and agglutinins or antibodies. Antigens are found on the membrane surface of the RBC. Antibodies are present in the blood plasma. Based on the presence of antibodies and antigen, human blood group is classified into four groups: A, B, AB, O. An individual has one of the four blood groups, A group. Antigen A present on the surface of the RBC. Antibody B present in the plasma. B group. Antigen B is present on the surface of the RBC. Antibody A is present in the plasma. AB group. Antigen A and B are present on the surface of RBC. Antibodies, both the antibodies are absent. O group. Antigen A, B are absent on the surface of the RBC. The plasma contains both the antibodies A and B.